Did you notice this in Wednesday? During the scene when Enid works in the taxidermy shop, you will see a bunch of different animals posed in different ways, as well as dressed as different characters. And you might notice a familiar Tim Burton character. That's right, if you pause the scene and look right here, you will notice that one of the animals is dressed as the bride from Corpse Bride.